Ever pondered why sometimes there's no freight for truckers? It's a question that has many facets to it, and today we're delving into the reasons behind this dilemma. To understand the absence of freight, it's crucial to grasp the dynamics of supply and demand. When the demand for goods decreases, so does the need for trucks to transport these goods. This could be due to a variety of reasons, such as economic downturns, seasonal changes, or even global pandemics, where consumer spending habits drastically change. On the other end of the spectrum, an oversupply of trucks can also lead to a lack of freight. When there are more trucks than there are loads to haul, it creates a surplus of available equipment. This can occur when too many new drivers enter the industry, or when large fleets expand too quickly. The freight market is also heavily influenced by government regulations. Stricter emission standards, for instance, can lead to older, less efficient trucks being taken off the road. Similarly, changes in hours of service rules can impact how long drivers are legally allowed to work, thereby affecting the availability of freight. Trade policies too play a significant role. Tariffs and trade wars can disrupt established supply chains, leading to fewer goods being transported. This can directly impact the amount of freight available for truckers. In essence, the lack of freight for truckers is a complex issue, influenced by a myriad of factors. It's a delicate balance between supply and demand, influenced by economic conditions, industry trends, government regulations, and international trade policies. To summarize, the absence of freight for truckers is primarily due to a decrease in demand for goods, an oversupply of trucks, regulatory changes, and disruptions in international trade. It's clear that the freight industry is a complex, ever-changing landscape, with many different factors influencing the amount of work available for our hard-working truckers. Remember, the road may sometimes seem long and lonely, but understanding the causes and effects of the absence of freight can help navigate through the twists and turns of this dynamic industry. So, keep those wheels turning and safe travels on the open road. Thank you for joining us on this journey today. Stay tuned for more enlightening discussions about the world around us. Until next time.